Go.
Hi friends, it's Norbert here. So, I heard a lot of my friends aren't coming back to Head Start. They're big enough to go to kindergarten. How exciting! So, I was thinking about all the things kindergartners do. Do you want to hear some of them? Okay. Kindergartners write their name. Ooh, they sing the ABCs. They know how to count. Ooh, kindergartners use kind words. They play fair with friends. They listen to stories. Kindergartners are good listeners. I know a song about listening, and I bet you know it too. Do you want to sing it with me? Okay, get your best singing voice ready. Here we go. Eyes are watching, ears are listening, voice is quiet, body's calm. This is how we listen. This is how we listen at group time. At group time. Wow! You guys did such a great job! I bet you could teach your kindergarten teacher that song. Maybe you could even teach it to some of your new friends. Oh, you know, friends, kindergarten might not all happen at school like it usually does. You might get to go to the big school sometimes. But sometimes you might be on the computer too, but that's okay. You are all special, smart, amazing kids, and you're gonna do a great job. All right, friends, I'll talk to you later. Bye.